Welcome back, Fly Vegans. Today we're whipping up a hummingbird cake.
Did somebody say cake? Cake, my favorite.
I bet you don't even know what it is.
I don't, but it's cake. Let's get started.
Okay, to a bowl we're going to add some mashed ripe banana, crushed pineapple, cane sugar, oil, coconut flakes, chopped pecans, flaxseed meal, and vanilla extract.
This better be good, because you threw the whole pantry in a bowl.
Mix the banana mixture until everything comes together.
Don't forget to smash that like button.
Now add some all-purpose flour. Then some baking soda, baking powder, cinnamon, and sea salt.
Now whip it. Whip it good. In a shape. It's not too late. Whip it.
Now pour the batter into a greased and floured bundt pan. Place it in the oven for 1 hour at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let's make the icing. You need some vegan butter, some vegan cream cheese, powdered sugar, vanilla extract, and some coconut milk. Now mix the icing until it's smooth. Remove the cake from the oven and let it cool for 30 minutes. Then flip it out of the pan. Now the cake is ready for the icing. The cake should be still a little warm, so when you put the icing on, it's going to drip down the sides. I added some chopped pecans to the top as a garnish.
OMG, it looks so good!
Well, until next time, Fly Vegan family, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. share it with a friend, and don't forget
to subscribe.